Alright people, here we are at the AMO Fashion Center, and as I heard, it's some kind of a flash mob raid at the store here. I don't know, look at that, Hawthorne police, everybody's here. Lots of police both sides. I don't know if I'm supposed to come in here or not. Motorcycle police there, maybe. Dusty Garber is here too, I don't know. Oh my gosh, this was barricaded here already. Oh, this was already barricaded. Look at these barricades here, front of the police car. So that's how good is it for barricade something. The police cannot go in. Police cannot go in.
Hi, buddy.
Hi. Oh, can you tell me what's happening?
Afraid I can't comment on that.
Why not? I'm Andy Porchup, you can talk to me.
Yeah, sorry man, I can't comment on it.
Are you a security guard? Not the police?
Guard.
Okay, alright.
So why do
we have all these police cars here?
Just for safety, but we do need you to exit. We're trying to get everybody off the property. And
this
is private property, so we do need everybody off for their trespassing.
Off to where?
Sidewalk.
Yeah, okay.
Here,
I'm sidewalk.
Is this sidewalk? This is still our property. I mean, like the Carson sidewalk on Carson.
Carson Street.
Yeah, that's public property, so you know you're free to be there unless the cops already have it.
I see. And what about these cars? They moving in?
We're turning them out. Nobody's allowed to stay here.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Yeah.
And what is the Hawthorne police doing here?
Police from a number of different departments have been called.
And what is the reason?
I can't tell you the reason.
Why not? I'm Andy Porchup.
Hey, commenting to media or social media?
I'm not social media. I'm private. You're private. I'm private.
Yeah, I can't make official comments
right.
For the moment.
Where did you get that hat? I like that hat.
Oh, thanks. I like it too.
Now, are you buy one like that?
Oh, I got it at the job.
Okay.
Yeah, I do need you on the side.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
They're still coming.
Yep.
Who? All right. So. Cops are coming. This is just unbelievable. Woo-hoo! Look at that. Look at that, the whole Delamo Fashion Center. That is Carson Street there. Oh, now they're going down that way. Maybe these are. These are Redondo Beach. Hi guys, can you fill me in what's happening in our hood? I'm Andy Porchup.
Oh yeah, how you doing?
Pretty good. So what's going on here tonight?
Our neighborhood agency just asked for some help. It's all good now.
Yeah, but what's going on? I'm not very worried now.
No, you're good, don't worry.
I like
this. I know, because my pants falling off. It's cheap, you wanna buy one?
No.
It's very useful.
I bet, you don't want your pants coming off.
Because you know, when I had a package in there, that cannot go down, because... you know, you never know when you poop your pants.
You're a funny guy, you're a funny guy.
So where is the Torrance police? Is that Torrance police?
You got a whole bunch of agents.
They know me. They would tell me what's going on. Where are my boys?
They're all over the place.
All right.
Yeah.
So I don't know if you heard it, but somebody said they broke into Nordstrom. Somebody said they broke into Nordstrom and flash mobbed it.
Kind of. They're just,
kind of.
They were just assaulting people. And
assaulting? Not here in Torrance. A good thing you guys here, because Torrance is the safest city. Hey, here are my boys. But where? Okay, so you guys Redondo?
Redondo, yes.
Redondo, I see Hawthorne police. And who else is here? Torrance? How about Hermosa? Where is Hermosa when you need him?
Hermosa's here too.
Hermosa is here too. All right.
We're family. Everybody comes when they need help.
I know. Just like the mafia, they want to beat up somebody, they call the family.
Not like that. All right. Not like that.
I'm just kidding, you know. That's an organization too.
You're here to win the hearts and minds.
I know. I'm just kidding.
You got a lot of subscribers now?
I have almost like 830 or something. It's going up, but very slowly. I make a video, I got 5 subscribers. Then I make another video, and then three is resigning. So I don't know. Right. Did you guys subscribe yet?
I'm always subscribed to you, Andy.
Thank you. Hello, honey. I'm here with the police.
Yeah.
Hello.
Sam 35, go ahead.
I thought I answered the phone, but I didn't. Hello? I'm here in the middle of it. Huh? Foot pursuit. Where is the foot pursuit? We have a foot pursuit. Okay, tell me where is the foot pursuit. I go there. I hear it. Where is Catman? Where is Nordstrom? I think I hear Madrona. Wait, be quiet. I'm standing right next to the police, but they turned on the radio. So where is Catman? Can you see it from the video? Where is he? Which parking lot? I'm at Carson Street. Parking garage. Put it in, type it in. Which parking lot? Type it in. Okay. I go talk to the motorcycle cops. See you guys later. It's a foot pursuit, man. Come on. Follow me. Alright, I was talking to the cops. Oh no, they went away. So if it's in the parking garage, they kick me out of there. Okay, goodbye, honey. Oh, more cops coming. This is Torrance. Let's see if I can find out something. Hi, it's me, Porkchop. Can you tell me what's happening? Okay, hello. Hello, honey. Dennis, all right, thanks. Bye, how do I go to Dennis? Bye. All right, Catman is at Dennis. Let's go to Dennis, I think. It's a block away or two. I don't know if they're closing down there, so maybe I go there on foot. Let the cops go in every direction. Catman said it's at Dennis. Oh, somebody threw away a good microwave. Alright, I go up to Hawthorne Boulevard. Lots of kids were gathering on that parking lot over there. They're still there, making some noise. I don't know if they were part of this deal, but if they were, they're still there, so probably they're not. They told me to come this way. They said it was at Chipotle. The kids said the thing went down at Chipotle. you can see we have tons of police present from every agency. Okay, cannot get through here. Not true traffic. Okay. I was already ordered out of the property, so something must be going on south of me here, because that street and that section is closed down. Lots of police present. Unbelievable. So I don't know what's going on here. They're blocking whatever street is it from Carson Boulevard. And three or four agencies here. Go out on Hawthorne and see what's happening. It's supposed to be at Dennis. Alright, it's nice and quiet around here. So let's go and see what's going on at Dennis. That's up behind that Barnes and Nobles. I hear sirens, are they coming toward Dennis? Coming on Carson Street. Whew. Should have taken my car.